Small hands, small feet, and just a fat...